Air team, what is good? It's your main man Air Jones bringing you guys today some more My Parks gameplay with my power forward Tyron Jones. And look at me out there in my St. Patty spirit, rocking that green with the little suspenders right there, man. So real quick, man, I just want to say happy St. Patrick's Day to those who celebrated, man, the Feast of St. Patrick, which is the official celebration of the traditional death date of St. Patrick. I think it was like back in like AD 461 or some crazy stuff like that. But yeah, man, happy St. Patrick's Day to those who celebrated. So let's go ahead and hop right into this gameplay, wasting no time. And oh, that should have been my rebound right there. So look at me, unselfish, giving that to that guy right there, one of my teammates. Now, these two guys that I'm running with are randoms. And man, I'm telling you, this game was so frustrating because you could tell that these two guys were boys. Look at them. Just not even passing me the rock, giving it to his homie. That is all, but look at Mr. Clean, cleaning up that mess, going right back up. And that's where a lot of my points are going to come from this game, as you guys will see, man. So look, oh, beautiful hands right there by SBL. Couldn't get that steal, so they're advancing the ball up, and no sir, you know, man, I'm a hit stick you, I'm a foul you, I'm a do whatever, man, once you come inside that paint. Once you in that rectangle, it's on like Donkey Kong, yo. So they wind up hitting a three right there. So look, I got this little guy in the post. Oh, nice dunk right there. I'm okay with that, man. It was a nice drive, nice posterizer slam. So as you guys can see, it's 7-4. Look, getting him with the pump fake, but look, SBL was there, and he still got that layup to go. I weigh like almost 300 pounds. There's no way he should have bodied me. So look, they're trying to run the break, swinging it back there to his homie. Feeling the range, that is all, but look at Mr. Clean going back up with the left hand. Ooh, Mr. Clean is out here in that almighty green, getting it popping, man. And wow, that should have been a steal. That should have been another steal. And they snuck that in there past SBL. It's okay, man. So look, at this point, I am frustrated, man. These guys been missing me. I've been like wide open. So look at that. All in traffic. He got it to go, but I was open. Hit me, man. I got the mid-range. They must not know who I am, man. But it's all good. So they swinging into my dude right there. I should have played up on him, but hey, he is cheeks. Missing that, so look at me. I'm mad. I'm keeping the ball. They didn't want to pass the rock to me. So look at SBL going in with a light finger roll right there with the finger roll. Getting at the go. So it is 10-7. Coming down, look at your boy wide open. So look, they finally kick it over there to Sir Schwackums, and ooh, that went around the rim a little bit, but hey, we got it to go. So it's 12-7. Thinking three, throwing that up, that is off. Look at the garbage man getting that trash off the rim. Should I pass it? No, I'm gonna go to the post, putting a move on him out on the park. Let's go. All butter right there, man. Man, when do you ever see a post shot out at the park, man? So look at me wide open once again. Oh, he kicks it to me, and look at that, all green, everything to match your boy pants out here on St. Patrick's Day. We out here cooking, man. So look, trying to drive. Are you serious? Okay, he came to a senses. So look, jacking up a three, getting at the go. I see you, man. So it is 14-10. Only thing we got to do is score to get out of here, man. And he's going to take this all the way down, getting at the go. We wind up getting a dub. That is all I got for you guys. If any of you guys are going out later on tonight, man, to celebrate St. Patrick's Day, be safe, man, and be easy on the Guinness. Till next time, I'll catch you guys on the next one. You know. Peace.